Hi, guy. These are the times when road ragers went too far. The latest moments we collected. Get your popcorn ready for this one, guys. Let's go! I had a near miss today because of a bad driver with road rage. The driver of this black car was so reckless, he caused chaos on the road without leaving anyone behind. Some nice dose of road rage straight from London. Yeah, if I was your age, I would have stepped out and dragged you out of that car. In a dramatic sequence of events, a high-speed police chase culminated in a spectacular crash, all captured by CCTV cameras. The footage begins with a suspect vehicle, a silver sedan, speeding through city streets and crashing into another car. Pursued closely by several police cruisers with sirens blaring and flashing lights.
Film it quick, film it fast. What's he trying to do, trying to get off?
The tranquility is shattered by an aggressive maneuver from one car, prompting a dramatic response from another driver.
He's trying to get off. He's getting on, he's got off. Oh my God.
The situation spirals out of control as tempers flare, leading the reckless driving behaviors to the driver of the white car immediately, and he ran away.
No way. No.
The police quickly chased.
I just crashed into three people. I've got it fully on video.
I know this is just an intersection. Better leave quietly, as this is the UK's version of road rage on Stratford Road, Birmingham. An Audi driver who thinks he owns the roads pulled out right in front of me, and when I beeped at him, he made a quick U-turn trying to block me, and who knows what else. He was shouting through his window and even opened his door as if he was going to get out and come at me. I just drove past and carried on. A woman driving caught the eye of the police following some early morning traffic infractions, according to recently released records. She was arrested on a DUI charge after 3:16 a.m. on October 21st. Police stopped the 2001 Honda as she was speeding and driving recklessly on Seaway Drive. The woman smelled of booze and said she had had a shot. She took a field sobriety exercise before the police arrested her on a DUI charge. On April 4th, 2018, in Charlotte, North Carolina, I was on my way home after work. A woman driving a silver car on the left interrupted me. She was holding a package of food and threw it on the car. I kept going. Running a little further to the intersection, she got out and started having road rage. But luckily for her, I was already on the meditation course, so it didn't affect her at all.
Give me the order. right now!
What is it?
Ничего с него не взяла. Так что это, наверное, ее муж. Тоже цыган, специально ей подослан, чтобы наплести стрекороба и выменить денег получше.
Ядрёный.
Но прежде чем Сантьяго успел произнести хоть слово...
I don't understand why someone would risk a collision just to get out in front.
LD12 XKL.
He could have just dropped in behind you, but to then brake check you and act in an aggressive behavior is unacceptable.
Showing up the road, brake tested me. How are you doing?
I'm glad you just didn't let this drop. Perhaps now he'll think twice before doing this again. This morning I stood on a street for an hour and a half. I was late for work because I was stuck in terrible traffic like everyone else. However, when the first, second, third car passed in the oncoming lane, I had to endure it. But when a whole line of cars passed, I got very angry. Everyone understood everything and returned to the same team, but one, the most gifted, decided that he could do anything. As a result, I have a scratched case and repair money in my pocket. They still wasted time on that duel, a huge amount of money spent on tension. Footage from the dash cam of Zistel shows Alan, who is clad in army fatigues and a pistol. Zistel had pulled him over initially for speeding, according to the Oregonian. Alan then stopped out of the vehicle and refused to move, despite the trooper's requests.
Sir, get back in the car for me now. Please get back to the car for me now. Thank you, you are speeding. Sir! 50-26, shots fired! Shots fired! 53-26, shots fired!
Alan got back into his vehicle and sped off, but police found him behind the wheel next to a tree. Once again, all they had to do was wait a few seconds, and they could have gone into that turn lane. Just a little bit, but no one heard me. Did you listen? If so, please comment good.
What? It's windy, yeah? You're not passing me with this much space. You'll pass when it's safe.
A busy city street, teeming with the usual hustle and bustle. Amid the symphony of typical car horns, a distinct, high-pitched beep pierces through the noise. It's coming from a car.
Sorry? It's okay? Oh, I can't explain.
The honking might be perceived as mocking or non-serious, further aggravating already stressed drivers.
Звони, скажи, апрель это, после апреля все сразу Москва.
Not only was this the worst U-turn I've ever seen, it was also an illegal U-turn. You know that idiot ran the red light, or at least the yield signal, but he definitely didn't pay attention. It gets worse and worse. It looks like two cars meeting for a chat, but not very nice. What will happen if I call the police right now? Wow, I caught myself saying that so many times in this short video. On Sunday, February 26, 2023, Henry County police officers were actively pursuing an orange Dodge Challenger traveling north on I-75. Once I had visual on the orange Dodge Challenger approaching me from my rear, I activated my siren and attempted to catch up to the orange Dodge Challenger after passing me and a Lake City Patrol vehicle. I became the primary unit in the pursuit near mile marker 229. I observed the driver driving in a reckless manner by traveling at a high rate of speed and changing lanes from left to right and in and out of traffic. As the driver attempted to look for an avenue of escape, the technique, pit maneuver, on the vehicle was placed by my driver's side front bumper on the passenger side rear quarter panel of the Dodge Challenger. The precision immobilization technique, the pit maneuver, caused the vehicle to rotate clockwise 180 degrees and come to an uncontrolled final rest in the second lane. The driver fled across I-75 on foot. The driver was caught by Lieutenant Carey and Deputy Davis with Clayton County Sheriff's Office on the right shoulder of the interstate without incident. What an unlucky day. Road vibration was terrible, and it was clear the belt wasn't as tight as it should have been. Luckily, it crashed into a ditch and no one was injured. Have you forgotten your responsibilities at home? Don't let lack of vigilance waste your time. Always be alert when driving. Never drive fast on wet roads.
Okay?
Yeah.
You okay? It's okay.
Are
you okay?
Wow, the calmest woman I've ever heard. Well done.
Okay, but are you okay?
Yeah. His fault.
Instead of using anger and acting out of control when road rage occurs, I recommend solving the problem with calming words. I think this road is equipped with additional traffic lights, don't you think? If you intentionally change lanes without signaling, what you will receive in return will be instant karma. This was probably the most successful brake test in history. This scary experience can happen anytime you drive on flooded roads. So what do we need to do to ensure safety when driving in these conditions? Please comment below the video to let everyone know. Oh my God! In the car crash, luckily no one was injured. What you need to do now is go to the car repair shop together. I'm thinking so many questions in my head. Why? This is how you drive when you're paid by the trip, not by the hour. If you are a driver coming from a side road, it's best to give way to vehicles coming from the main road. If you want to change lanes, don't forget to signal and pay attention to your surroundings. This made me think of making a sandwich. Luckily, they didn't make it. Be a moral person and live responsibly with what you have caused. Thank you to the wonderful people who are rushing to help. God bless you all. In addition to being careful when driving, we also need to practice patience and observation. Luckily, you can still continue your journey. Please drive more carefully. Road rage in the city of Morón, Argentina today. I believe they are still safe and sound, and this will be the memorable lesson for them.
Oh my God.
When your boyfriend waves at you and you get distracted. Oh, you're lucky you're okay. It's okay, you're still very lucky. A big round of applause for this gentleman. Very appreciable. A truck drives through a McDonald's road. Perhaps the driver intentionally saves time traveling to the destination, but in reality, it seems to take more time than taking a detour. Sometimes car crashes do not come from subjective causes, but from objective causes. So you should learn more about how to respond when encountering an emergency situation.
Holy fuck. Well,
you can see the tunnel is very small. Therefore, when moving in the tunnel, it's best not to overtake the vehicle in front to avoid collision situations.
What will you do in such chaos?
I think you need to learn and improve your driving skills for a while longer. They will be safe, don't worry. Moderate driving speed is much better than driving fast to get home early. Unfortunately for the other driver, he had a run-in with the police, and this will also be a great lesson for him. In most cases, the car behind would have the right of way in a lane change, but because he did not signal, does that void his right of way? You can be creative in anything but driving. When driving in unstable weather conditions, it's best to keep yourself in a comfortable and calm state of mind while driving.